Yeah, today Pentagon got a really smart example of the Vauxhall Adam-S, powered by a 1.4-litre 16-valve turbo petrol engine. It's three-door hatchback, finished in white, comes with colour-coded door handles. Really smart 18-inch multi-spoke bicolour alloy wheels, rear parking sensors, contrasting red roof, an extended rear spoiler, and quite a decent sized boot area with 50-50 split, rear folding seats with ice fixed ever shock fittings on the rear for that extra security when fitting child seats. Inside the car you've got a really nice clear dashboard display area, the model retro design. In-car entertainment is provided by a touchscreen DB radio with full Bluetooth device connectivity, as well as USB device connection. There's also air conditioning with single zone climate control, 6-speed manual transmission, very comfortable, supportive Recaro seating for both driver and passenger in the front. Both front seats have the option of being heated. And there's plenty of space in the rear, again full leather upholstery for two passengers to sit quite comfortably. And as mentioned earlier, the rear seats also feature ice fix for child seat fittings. There's front electric windows, electric operated door mirrors, a heated leather multifunction steering wheel with full audio controls and Bluetooth device connectivity, as well as cruise control and speed limitation. And moving back outside, as you can see, the door mirrors and roof have the contrasting red, as with the rear spoiler. Really nice car. There's LED daytime running lamps. That's available today at Pentagon with the remainder of the manufacturer's warranty. For more information, please contact the sales team. I'm more than happy to arrange a viewing, short test drive, or convenience. Thank you for watching. Hopefully see you soon at Pentagon.